Good evening, all of you who are present here on this auspicious occasion. As we all know, today we all have gathered here to celebrate the annual function day of the our school. I am honored to give a speech today. Today I am giving a speech on the art of living. Life is a very precious gift from God that has to be nourished, cherished and protected diligently and artfully. Man is defined as a rational animal. The art of living of an idol would therefore imply the full development of the faculties of his man nature and animal nature, and effectively playing his role as a social being. Physical well is a very necessary condition for a happy and contented life. Nourishing food, intake of quality air, regular physical exercises and periodic medical checkups will ensure the physical fitness. One has to take the utmost care of one's physical fitness. Regular physical exercise is very good for health. Intellect and will are the two main rational number faculties. The practice of these faculties is very important for this importance of life. It will help us to think and learn and will help us to choose what is the best and what is the least evil. Thank you, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.